In this video, I'm going to show you how to replace a broken or cracked glass shelf in this Whirlpool refrigerator. If you need to buy a new shelf, check out our website, partsdoctor.com, where we sell parts for all major appliance brands. It is important to remember you may be working around broken glass, so use caution to avoid being cut. To remove, lift up on the front of the shelf, then up and out to remove. When shopping for a new shelf at partsdoctor.com, be sure you're searching with the model number from the tag on your refrigerator to make sure you get the correct part. To install, insert the shelf at an angle, hook the tabs at the desired height, and tilt down. That's it for this video. If you learned something new, hit that like button. And if you enjoy fixing things and want to see more videos like this and these, please consider subscribing.